Hello everyone, this is me, Mediocre Racer 72, and welcome to Portal Still Alive. Now, I think I played this game at least once, and I have played the second one, maybe one or two times, but it has been a while since I played the Portal game, so yeah, let's play. Okay, yeah, I gotta turn up the sensitivity.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from...
Por favor, por donde...
Turn back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
Okay, but hold on, I'm just... Okay, so what's cracking here?
Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grid will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science Weighted Storage Cube. Please place the Weighted Storage Cube on the 1500 MW Aperture Science Heavy Duty Super Colliding Super Button. Perfect. Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
This is the elevator song.
You're doing very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
Uh-huh. Thank you.
Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you...
Yeah, screw your cameras.
Proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap. To ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Okay.
Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested. Welcome to Test Chamber 4. You're doing quite well. For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus. Once again, excellent work. As part of our required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck. Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus. As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2,
So, how's your guys' day? That's kind of a dumb question since I can't actually talk to you guys.
While safety is one of many enrichment center goals. Unbelievable. You.
Subject name here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject Von Town here.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety. Good. Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock. Please know that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Come on, I ain't got all day.
Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience. The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
Uh-huh.
Hello again. To reiterate, momentum. Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not. Momentum. A function of mass and velocity is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out. The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to...
Okay, well, first death. And that was completely accidental. Yeah.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Yeah, gee, thanks.
So that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in...
Subject one down, here. Yeah.
Okay, hold on, before I move on forward, I just gotta do something real quick. Hang on. Yeah! pretty trippy.
Get ready to flame yourself. Flame into self. Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline. Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed. Subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject. The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and grief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
There you go.
Testing apparatus destroyed. Testing apparatus destroyed.
Gone out of control. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay.
Did you know you can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls? It's true.
No, thank you.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
This.
I don't blame you.
something here. The cake is a lie, the cake is a lie, the cake is a lie!
Put me down.
Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
That's nice.
The vital apparatus vent will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1. This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
Alright, let's go, companion cube. To victory! To glorious!
The symptoms most commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
Thank you.
Management Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the Enrichment Center urges you to disregard its advice.
Let me think. Well, come on, bring it off. Bring it off. Bring it on, Deathball. Nothing's happening.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
You monster! Sorry, companion cube.
Rest assured,
I got no choice.
Panel.
Rest in peace, companion cube.
You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations. The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Okay, let's see here. Okay. Okay, let's see here. Direct. Oh, okay. Okay, let's try this again. Hold on. Let me think here. Come on.
Thank you.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
This is a little disorientating. Okay.
Well done. Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
Eh? Okay.
Welcome to the final test. When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment center regulations require both hands to be empty before any case.
Okay.
Congratulations. The test is now over. All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Best assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory incandescence. Thank you for participating in this Aperture Science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye.
Ah, screw you, computer lady.
We are very, very happy for your success. We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides.
Uh-huh.
A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
Okay, let's see here. I don't know where I'm going, but I think it's the right way.
Okay, the test is over now. You win. Go back to the recovery annex for your cake. It was a fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back. Okay. Okay, let's see here.
I'm not angry. Just
a oh boy.
All the cake is gone. You don't even care, do you?
Nope.
This is your last chance.
Hello. Okay. I'm gonna need you for later, probably. Patsy. Okay.
Put me down. Critical. Who's there? Put me down.
Okay. Blue. Orange. Blue. There you go. Oh, hello. Hello.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind, it's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow.
Uh-huh.
I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone. Do you
Hello.
Think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously now. Where are you taking that thing? Okay, fine. Do touch it. Pick it up and just stuff it back into me. Let's be honest. Neither one of us knows what that thing does. Just put it in the corner, and I'll deal with it later. That thing is probably some kind of raw sewage container. Go ahead and rub your face all over it.
Uh-huh.
Maybe you should marry that thing since you love it so much. Do you want to marry it? Well, I won't let you. How does that feel? Have I lied to you? I mean, in this room? Trust me.
You are
kidding me. Did you just stuff that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that-
Whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Huh. That core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. That thing you burnt up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking.
Who are you?
It makes ships for orphans.
Oh, what's that?
Nice job breaking it, hero. This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you?
Are you coming back?
The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You think you're doing some damage?
2 + 2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine. I let you survive. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend and companion Cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you neurotoxin. So deadly. Joking.
I'm kidding.
Neurotoxin. The deadly was in massive sarcasm. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone? You.
Hey, dude, take a chill pill.
What's your point anyway? Survive, right? Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about to. Don't believe me? I'll put you on.
This! Really?
You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee.
Where did your life go so wrong? How did you come to this point? I've changed the fact that I've been a little bit of a question. I've been a little bit of a question. I've been a little bit of a
oh boy. I'm heading towards the light.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here, huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Aperture Science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets
Alright everyone, that was Portal Still Alive. So yeah, this was a fairly short game. Only took me like an hour. So yeah. Anyway, I will see you all next time. Later.